This is my first pasta in Italy.
He left the band for the
recording. In my life.
He's now living in Guatemala.
That's crazy.
Okay. He got married to a girl.
How many times have you been in Italy?
Okay. How many times have you been in Italy?
No, just the first time in Italy.
I thought you were in Italy before.
Yeah, but it's like so anyway, maybe stayed like two hours or something.
Whoa.
Going through, yeah.
People sell things to sell. That's how I always.
We don't even have time to eat. And
we don't usually talk about private things, so that was a bit too private.
Yeah, okay.
But there was some kind of question. Yeah, so it was really freezing cold, and we were setting
really
the microphones
good.
Up. And
I'm happy to hear.
Okay. The sound made all of it. It was so loud. We had to put, even Jason had to put the mouse on his ears because it was so incredibly loud. And then we went in and listened to it, and it was distorting because it was so loud. So we had to go out and do it again. So we were so cold, we think, oh, fuck, we have to go out there and
wanna
do it again. It was really, really cold.
Yeah, why not?
It was like, I don't know, in Celsius, I'd say
maybe a little
15,
spicy.
20 below zero.
Yeah, just a little bit.
Yeah. Illuminati is
your
fucking
that's your wife?
Huh?
What's the meaning?
Is that for your wife?
No.
Oh, I thought you said it's live?
No, it's not online. So I'm just taking it.
Illuminati. Mm-hmm. Nazi.
Yeah, of course.
Oh.
Because I believe that that's what controls the world.
Mm-hmm. It isn't that spicy.
Super
no, it's good. It's perfect.
And they distilled like the same Nazis as before. They have the same agenda, the same program. And they're the 1% who I think they inspired Hitler in the first place to destroy Europe, and they're still trying to destroy Europe.
So this is rabbit?
Including the European Union. The biggest part of it. It's just way, you know, to they want to take away all the culture.
That's so fresh. This is fresh pasta.
They want to make a homogenized society. And I don't think that's the right
can
thing.
I have my
you can't just do that in 10 years time, wipe out all of European culture. It's like, I love Europe. I love all this country. The difference.
You can taste how fresh the pasta is.
I don't want Europe to turn into America.
Yeah, that one actually.
I want Europe to improve its culture.
But this is very good too.
But the culture is what gives the people their power. And you take that away and they're easy to just wipe it away, you know?
Amazing.
No, you don't vote anymore. Make them, the 1%, make the decision.
Have it on your side.